Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the Clay County High School Prom 2022 Red Carpet Special. We have our first cars from the parade starting to come over the hill right now, so we're getting geared up to get our line to go through here just in a few minutes. Before we do, though, we want to thank our sponsors back here. Eastern Kentucky University of Manchester has been kind enough to sponsor this event for us. And we'd like to thank the guys at Cats TV and the Southeast Kentucky Network as well. And we're going to be with you probably for about the next hour or so. And we're going to have these people come through and introduce themselves to you, and you get to see everybody and hear the loud cars and all that good stuff. I'm going to have to get me one of them. Well, we've got our first student that's rolling in on the red carpet right now. We're going to look at the TV. All you got to do is tell them what your name is.
My name's Dylan Richmond.
Dylan Richmond. Do you see that door right in front of you? You're going to go through there and give Mr. Gregor your ticket and have a good time tonight. First guy to arrive. Our parade is right now, best I could tell, walking at the speed of a horse carriage. So we'll get to that in just a minute. We're just going to step right on up here, and we're going to look at the camera and tell them your name, and you can go on through the door.
Brianna Smith.
Brianna Smith, give your ticket to Mr. Gregor right through the door and have a great time. Do apologize for the four-wheeler there. He didn't realize I was rolling, I don't guess. But we have got a white carriage on the way around, so I guess I'm going to have to talk for a minute while it's coming. We want to thank everybody that had anything to do with getting the prom ready this year. It's been a lot of work over the past few days to get this to be an enjoyable, memorable night for our students. And I think it's going to be a really nice prom. You know, there wasn't a whole lot of good things that came out of coronavirus, but one of those things where we got to use the tent last year, and everybody enjoyed it so much that we decided to just stick with that format again this year. So we'll see how it's going to go. It was very enjoyable outside last year. We were a little concerned about weather earlier in the week, but the good Lord has graced us with a nice day, looks like. So it looks like we're going to get on through the rest of the evening without any inclement weather. And once again, we're going to thank our sponsor back here. You'll see this behind me all evening, but things like this with our schools and our events is usually made possible by the support of different people in our community. And this time we got Eastern Kentucky University at Manchester that's helped make this possible. And the fun is about to begin. As I don't know if you can move the camera any, can you, Ed? We can look across the way there, and you can see the white horse carriage about to make the turn. Here's our lead car. As always, the community steps up to make things like this special for our kids. And we want to thank everybody that had any part of that, including our police force and fire departments and all that. Well, we've got a lead man coming in here. Looking sharp in black and red. Stop right here. You're going to look right at that camera, and you're going to tell him your name.
Tolbert Feltner.
The one and only Tolbert Feltner. He's going through the door now. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor and have a great night. Once we get rolling, it'll roll right along here, so we're going to keep it a-coming. Girls, just come right on up the carpet here. We're going to stop right in this area right here. We're going to look at the camera just to introduce yourself. Okay.
Maddie Burns.
Kyra Reed.
Girls, right through that door, Mr. Gregor, take your ticket. Have a wonderful night. And here's our horse and carriage has arrived. I ain't got enough cord to help you. I was going to try to come over and help you out of there. You're good. We're just going to look at the camera here and tell them who you are.
I'm Kayla Woods.
And what's your favorite breakfast cereal?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
That's a pretty good one. I go for that. We're going to give her a ticket to Mr. Gregory. Go right on through the door. See Mr. Gregory.
Okay.
He takes money, too.
I already paid for it. I forgot it.
He's got you. So we'll keep it rolling right here as we come up. Walk on up, guys. Just stop right here. We're going to look at the camera. And they want to know who you are, so tell the people out there in TV land what's your name.
Samantha Binge.
Xavier Deaton.
You guys got tickets?
Yes.
Mr. Gregor's right through the door. Give him your ticket as you go in. Have a great night. We're starting to get them flowing pretty good now, so we're keep it coming through. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. How you doing? See that? You got people telling you they love you back there. If you look at the camera, introduce yourself.
Hi, my name's Hannah.
Hannah. Mr. Gregory's going to take your ticket. Have a magical night. Magical. Welcome to the prom. If you look at the camera right here, just tell them who you are.
I'm Haley Jones.
Are you looking forward to tonight?
Yeah.
First thing you have to do is give him a ticket and go on through the door and have a good night. You got your ticket. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera? Tell them who you are.
I'm Faith Mitchell.
Faith Mitchell. Go right through that door, give Mr. Gregory your ticket, and have a great night. I'm assuming this is Kayla Page Gibson. Well, if they'd all put their name on the door, it'd be great, wouldn't it? Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed over there with his camera? Introduce yourself.
I'm Kayla Gibson.
You got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregory when you go through the door. We got a nice eclectic mix of vehicles so far. I remember when they rode in on tricycles one time. You remember that one? All right, welcome to the prom. You see this camera where Mr. Ed is? Just introduce you.
My name's Chelsea Langdon.
Chelsea, have a great night. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. We have a couple of scoundrels coming through now. What'd you do to your arm there, Fox?
I broke it playing basketball, man.
Basketball?
Yeah.
What'd you do, go up and dunk?
Nah, I can't jump that high.
Look at the camera over there and tell them what your name is.
My name is Landon Fox.
My name is Aaron Fields.
Landon and Aaron, you got tickets? See Mr. Gregory, you go through the door and have a great night, guys. We have a V12 turbo on the scene right here. Kate. Do you say that camera there where Mr. A is?
Yeah.
Introduce.
I'm Brooke.
You got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregor and have a great night.
Thank you.
You guys see the camera over here where Mr. A is? We're going to introduce ourselves.
Okay. Jalen.
Adrian.
You guys got tickets?
Yeah.
All right. Have a great night. Give that to Mr. Gregor as you go through. And we're going to keep them a-coming right here. We have a gentleman on the scene. Hey. You see that camera over there?
Yeah.
You're going to introduce yourself.
I'm Victoria Bays.
You got a ticket? I knew that was going to happen to somebody. You got her ticket? Do you have rec? Mr. Gregor said just come on through here. He'll talk to you right there. Who had a truck like that? Was that like Fall Guy or somebody? Huh? Welcome to the prom. You see that camera?
Yeah.
Tell them who you are.
My name's Lily Barton Smith.
You got a ticket. Yeah. See Mr. Gregor as you go through. Have a good night, Lily. How you doing? Welcome to the prom. You see this camera right over here? Hey, come here. Tell them who you are.
Terry Holland.
Have a good day at the prom. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor. You got through the door. Watch that boat motor. Now, boss, stop right here. See that camera right over there?
Yeah.
You see it? Tell them who you are.
Lee Young.
Lee Young.
Justin Begley.
Justin Begley.
Eli.
Don Gibbons.
John Sharp.
John is Sharp. Give your tickets to Mr. Gregor and go through the door. I thought he locked the door there. Steady, you see that camera? Tell them who you are.
I'm Tyler Master.
What's your favorite breakfast food?
Waffles.
Yeah, that's pretty good too. I like a good pancake. Give you a ticket to Mr. Gregor there. It's always an interesting exit sometimes. All right, guys, welcome to prom. See that camera?
Yeah.
Let's tell them who you are.
I'm Damian Duff.
Kennedy Patterson.
Y'all give your tickets to Mr. Gregor as you go through the door and then enter for fun and magic. Or no, Carol. There's a lady that taught me to drive a bus. That's why she's able to drive that machine, see?
Yeah,
That's purring like a kitten, ain't it? Did you do your pre-trip before you left the house with? Yeah. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera? Tell them who you are.
I'm Macy Wombles, and I'm a senior.
You are a senior.
I am.
So you know the routine. Give him your ticket, and then you go on through the highway and have a big time tonight.
All
righty,
thank you.
See, Carol. Welcome to the prom. Wait a minute. I don't want your ticket. Let's get your jacket straightened up a little bit here. You ready? Yeah. Tell them who you are.
Jeremiah Collins.
When you go through that door, give your ticket, Mr. Gregor. Go have a good time. Welcome to the prom.
Hi.
You see that camera?
Yeah.
Introduce yourself.
My name's Courtney Jones, and I'm a senior.
All righty. Go through the door. Give Mr. Gregor your ticket. Have a good time. Well, we got cinnamon toast crunch and waffles. Girls, welcome to the prom. Do you see this camera over here? You're going to introduce yourselves.
My name's Mackenzie Sizemore.
My name's Kathy Napier.
You got your tickets?
Yes.
Mr. Gregor's going to take them as you go through the door, straight on through the hall for magical greatness. We are so thankful for a nice evening as we continue our parade coverage here on Cats TV and Southeast Kentucky Network. Again, we're sponsored by Eastern Kentucky University Manchester, and we have our next arrivals. Guys, if you'll just stand right here, look at the camera there, tell the folks who you are.
Jalen Combs.
Carson Sizemore.
You got your tickets?
Yep.
Give them to Mr. Gregor as you go through the door and have a good night. He's wearing a bow tie and I'm wearing a bow tie. This bow tie was made by my mother, and she used to make W.E. Becknell's bow ties. Do you know who that is?
No.
He's an old doctor. A lot of people knew him here in our community. He was a really important guy back in the day. But right now, we're going to look at the camera and tell him who you are.
Lashay Markham.
You got your ticket?
Yeah.
All right. Give it to Mr. Gregor. You go through the door. Have a great night. We're going to keep it a-moving here as we've got a pretty good line of people still behind us. Good evening. Stop right here. You see that camera?
I do.
You're going to introduce yourself.
I'm Carla Maggard.
You got your ticket?
Yeah.
All right. You're good to go. You'll give it to Mr. Gregor. You go through. Have a good night. How'd you get off work?
I rode off.
Look the camera there and tell them your name.
Sierra Hoskins.
You got your ticket? All right, when you go through the door, just give that to Mr. Gregor and have a great night. You find your ticket?
Huh? Yeah. How'd you know what I was looking for?
Huh? I can tell.
You could tell.
I could just tell.
Okay.
All right, look at the camera and tell me your name.
My name's Austin Kim.
Have a good night. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor. Do you have? Girls, stop right here. We're going to introduce ourselves to everybody out in TV land. If you look at the camera, you see Mr. Ed? Wave at him. Now introduce yourself.
I'm Jasmine Markham.
I'm Marissa Mills.
Give your tickets to Mr. Gregor. Go through the door for prom excitement and just general merriment. Hello, guys. Welcome to prom. You see Mr. Ed? Yeah. You're going to introduce yourselves, let the folks take a good look at you.
Riley Blue.
Casey Rice.
Got your tickets, guys? Give them to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door and have a great night. Welcome to the prom. You see the camera, Mr. Ed? Introduce yourself.
Cadence Gregory.
Give Mr. Gregory your ticket. He's going through the door and have a great night. Looks like we've got our youngest attendee that's just arrived in the bed of that truck. Guys, just stop right here, and you see the camera there where Mr. Ed is standing. Introduce yourself.
I'm Shannon.
I'm Haley.
Y'all give Mr. Gregory your ticket as you go through the door there, please. Thank you. Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed over here? Just tell him hello and introduce yourself.
Hey, and I'm Elizabeth Black.
You got your ticket?
Yeah.
Mr. Gregory, take that through the door. Have a great night. Welcome to the prom. See the camera. Tell them who you are.
Bailey Bromley.
You got a ticket?
It's not on
the table. Oh, okay. Just say Mr. Gregory when you go through the door. Here comes a man with a plan. Captain. You see that camera right over there?
I do.
Mr. Ed, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm William Fulkerson.
Have a good time tonight, Will. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through. The arrivals keep coming. Stop right here, dude. You see that camera over there?
I'm seeing the camera.
Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Casey Roberts.
What's your favorite dinner food?
French fries.
I like them too. You got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregory to go through the door. Have a good time. Might see you in a little bit. Boys, what do you know?
Not much.
Welcome to the prom. They want to know who you are.
I am Ricky Stonewall Hubbard.
Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory.
Jeremy Hill.
Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory. Have a good time tonight, boys. Ricky Stonewall. We've still got a little bit of a ways to go as we still have a line that goes out of sight over the hill there. But we're moving right along. Welcome to the prom, guys. Do you see that camera? Tell them who you are.
I'm Haley Nolan.
Xander Hensley.
You got tickets? All right. See Mr. Gregory. Have a great time. The magic is right straight ahead and to the left. We do appreciate Ed Smith and Mitch Hawkins for all their help in covering this and making it possible to bring this to the public. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera where Mr. Ed stands? Introduce yourself.
Hi, my name's Carissa.
You got your ticket?
I love my ticket, but I have my receipt.
That's good. Give that to Mr. Gregory and have a good time. What are you going to do, park? Welcome to the prom. See that camera? They want to know who you are.
I'm Tracia Taylor.
What is your favorite soft drink?
Pepsi.
That's a good one. I like Dr. Pepper Zero myself. You got a ticket? Give it to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Andy's camera? Tell the folks who you are.
McKaylee Foster.
Just give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Straight ahead for fun. Welcome to the prom, guys. You see this camera? I want to tell them who you are.
I'm Brooklyn Hudson.
Connor Hughes.
Have a great time. Give your tickets to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Welcome to the prom. We're going to introduce ourselves to everybody at the camera. Just say your name.
I'm Maggie Day.
And you can give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door.
Howdy.
What's your name?
Braden Owens.
You got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door, though. Welcome to the prom. You see the camera? They want to know who you are.
Callie Lewis.
You got your ticket?
Got it.
Give it to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Have a great time. Fun is straight ahead to the left. Welcome to the prom. Hang on just a second. See that camera over there? That's showing your suit to everybody in the land. They want to know your name, though.
Matthew Smallwood.
You got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregory. You go through the door. Name?
Jacob Henson.
Jacob Sizemore.
Taylor Parker.
All right, guys. You all have a great time. See that camera right over there?
I do.
I really wish you have a great time tonight. They want to know your name, though.
Jordan Combs.
All right, Jordan. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory. You go through. Name?
Nathan Smith.
Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory. Look, you go straight ahead and to the left. Fun all the way to the back. Boys, I like that synchronized door opening, didn't you? Now, what I want to know is how long did these guys practice opening those two doors up at the same time? So you did discuss it. All right, you see that camera? Introduce yourself.
Kenzie Maggard.
All right.
Seth Stewart.
All right, go straight ahead to Mr. Gregory.
Benjamin Nelson.
Straight ahead to Mr. Gregory.
Whitney Bird.
All right, y'all have a great night. Did you get that, Ed? Did you get that door? That's right, sloppy door opening ain't fit for nothing. Need good, clean, synchronized door openings. Girls, welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera right over there? They want to know who you are.
Megan Bishop, Bethany Smith.
You got your tickets?
Yeah.
Mr. Gregory's ready to take them right through the door. Hey. Next arrivals, here we go. You're at the prom, my man.
Yeah.
You see that camera?
Yeah.
They want to know your name.
Oh, Ethan Hensley.
You got your ticket? Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory. They go straight ahead for fun. They want to know your name out there in TV land.
Huh?
They want to know your name in the land of TV.
Thomas Jackson, live and in the flesh.
Live and in the flesh, he said. Give Mr. Gregor your ticket straight ahead for fun and magic. She just jumped right out of the back of that ride.
Yeah.
These guys over here in TV land will know who y'all are, and they want to see your suit and everything.
And your dress.
Okay. Sarah Becky.
Riley Smith.
Y'all got tickets?
Yes.
Have a good time. Fix his collar when you get through the door.
Trent.
They want to know your name, did it?
Good looking up there. Trenton Runyon.
Got a ticket?
Yeah.
Give it to Mr. Gregor. You got through the door. And the fun continues as we bring you the Prom 22 red carpet special tonight. Again, we are sponsored by the Eastern Kentucky University of Manchester, and we would like to express our gratitude to Cats TV and the Southeast Kentucky Network for being with us tonight and making this possible. Welcome to the Prom. You see this camera right over here. They would like you to introduce yourself.
Larissa Smith.
Larissa, you got a ticket? Give that to Mr. Gregor and have a great time as you go through the door there. My dad used to have a pickup truck kind of like that one, but it wasn't teal. It was kind of a real, I don't know how to describe it, a coppery gold kind of color. Welcome to the Prom. See that camera? They want you to introduce yourself.
My name's Maddie Jarvis.
You got a ticket? See Mr. Gregor as you go through the door. Have a good time. But my dad's truck, that was like that truck, my mom managed to total it without even being in it. Guys, welcome to the Prom. Do you see that camera?
Yeah.
They want to know who y'all are.
I'm Amy Prophet.
CJ Wombles.
Y'all going to have a great time tonight.
Yes,
give your ticket to Mr. Gregor as you go through the door, and then you're going straight ahead for fun. All kinds of just general merriment right on through there. Welcome to the Prom. See the camera? Just to introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Madison Jones.
Madison, have a great time. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor as you go through the door. And again, still we have no end in sight to our parade, but we're going to keep it rolling as smooth as we can, but we want to give everybody their moment. Welcome to the Prom. How'd you get off work?
It was hard.
Look the camera there and introduce yourself.
Emma Shepherd.
Give Mr. Gregor your ticket and have a good time. Welcome to the Prom. You see that camera?
Mm-hmm.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Haley Henson.
You see Mr. Gregor?
Oh. Yep.
Give him your ticket. It's like, where's Waldo? Where's Mr. Gregor? Here comes a guy right on top of the vehicle. And he ain't even bungee strapped or nothing on him. They like solo climbing. Welcome to the Prom. See that camera? Just to introduce you.
My name's Shiley Roberts.
Have a good time. This guy with you?
Yeah.
You want to introduce yourself to the camera over there?
Michael Smith.
Who would wait a minute, say it to Mike.
Michael Smith.
You got your tickets and everything? Okay, we'll go right through that door and see Mr. Gregory. I'd say we're going to get a load out of this one. Welcome to the Prom, guys. You look at the camera just to introduce yourself.
Lillian Smith.
All right, let's head on in and see Mr. Gregory.
I'm kindling. Oh, shoot. I'm kindling.
Kindling, I have a good time.
Thank you. I'm Sierra.
All right, y'all have a good time.
Thank you. I'm Michelle.
All right.
I'm Donovan.
Guys, go right on through the door, see Mr. Gregory, and try to match her enthusiasm. And we'll keep it rolling. How's it going?
Good.
Welcome to the Prom, buddy. Look at that camera and tell them who you are.
My name's Cody Smith.
Cody, have a good time. Give Mr. Gregory tickets to go through. Welcome to the Prom. Look at Mr. Ray and his camera. Wait a minute. Tell me your name.
Caden Smith.
All right, Caden, go out there and give Mr. Gregory your ticket to have a good time tonight. I thought I would be really hot about this time, but it actually feels pretty good. I'm not. Dun, diddly, dun, diddly, dun, diddly, dun. Welcome to the Prom, guys. You see that camera? Wait. You see that camera over there? Tell them what your name is.
Kennedy Gray.
Mr. Gregory, take your ticket.
Trevor Webb.
Trevor Webb, come on, give me your name.
Logan Corn.
Nick Hensley.
Jordan Bell.
All right. There's a crew going in. Mr. Gregory is going to get their tickets. Get a punch them out. Tickets. Just the tickets. And we are continuing coverage of the Clay County High School Prom 22 Red Carpet Special. Welcome to the Prom. You see that camera? They want to know what your name is.
My name's Brianna Smith.
You got your ticket and everything? Out. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Have a good night. And we keep it a coming. Once again, we do thank our sponsor, Eastern Kentucky University, Manchester. Welcome to the Prom. You see that camera? Tell them who you are.
Sydney Gay.
Have a good time. Give Mr. Gregory your ticket to go through the door. Coming in style. Welcome to the Prom, guys. I'm going to look at that camera and tell them who you are.
Justin Hubbard.
Justin Hubbard, have a good time, buddy. That's the old alternating door open there. Welcome to the Prom. You see that camera? Tell them who you are.
Macy Young.
Have a good time, Macy. They want to know your name.
Jalen Smith.
Have a good time.
Daniel McDaniel.
Have a good time, Dad.
Kara Combs.
Have a good time, Kara. Right through the door for your ticket. Welcome to the prom. Set camera. Wait, whoa. Right over there, look to you, little Mr. Ed over there. They want to know what your name is.
Brianna Yingst.
Brianna, say Mr. Gregory, your ticket to go through the door.
My name's Heidi Neff.
Mr. Gregory will take your ticket as you go through that door.
Moretta Robinson.
What's your favorite plumber joke?
I plumb things.
That's a good one. Say, Mr. Gregory, you go through the door. Oh, jeez. Welcome to the prom. See that camera over there? Just tell them who you are.
I'm Alex.
Give Mr. Gregory a ticket straight through the door.
I'm Lauren.
And give your ticket to Mr. Gregory and have a good time. Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed and his camera.
Hi, Ed.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Cassidy. I'm Brooke.
You see that door right there? That is the door to fun and magical times. See Mr. Gregory, as you go through the door and give you a ticket, go straight ahead. Have a good night. I was going to count down 3, 2, 1 and let them open on 1. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera right over there? They want to introduce yourself.
Okay. My name's Casey Combs.
You got a ticket?
Yep.
See Mr. Gregory, you go through the door and have a fun night. I don't say much. Introduce yourself.
I'm Zach Saylor.
All right, Zach. Mr. Gregory's going to take your ticket. You want to know your name?
Chelsea Adams.
You got your ticket? All right. Have a good time, Chelsea. Welcome to the prom, guys. You see Mr. Ed and his camera over there? You want to introduce yourself?
Adam Collins.
Adam Collins, go through the door with your ticket.
Nathan Deaton.
Nathan, through the door with your ticket.
Carson.
Right through the door with your ticket.
Dominic Webb.
Dominic, through the door with your ticket. Have a good night, guys. A Caprique classic. Is it Caprica? Caprica. Caprica? 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 Welcome to the prom. See that camera over there, Mr. Ed, and his. See that red light? It means it's on and recording. I want you to introduce yourself.
I'm Chloe Bowen.
John Sobert.
Got tickets, guys? Are you ready to have a good time?
Yes,
yes sir.
All right, go through the door and see Mr. Gregory as you go in. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera over there, Mr. Ed's got? All right, introduce yourself.
Conway Helton.
Conway.
Laurel Howes.
Laurel. You guys go through, see Mr. Gregory, and have a great night. It's Captain America. Welcome to the prom. Say that camera. Introduce yourself.
My name's Luke Nicholson.
What's up, Eddie?
Oh, Ryan Hastings.
Give it to Mr. Gregory. You got through the door there.
Brady Wolf.
Ticket to Mr. Gregory. You got through the door.
Noah Fields.
Noah, do you say Mr. Gregory? Look for him. You see him? It's like Where's Waldo. Do you see him? Give him your ticket when you go there. Welcome to the prom, guys. You see that camera right over there? People want to know who you are.
Harley Davidson, but they call me Chuck.
You got a name like Harley Davidson, you want to go by Chuck?
The one and only, Reese Nolan.
I'm sure that's true. See, Mr. Gregory, you got through the door. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera? You're going to introduce yourself.
I'm Emma Tuttle.
Emma, go see Mr. Gregory through the door there. They want to know your name.
Anna Burns.
See Mr. Gregory, you go through the door.
Bailey Meadows.
Katie Bishop.
Y'all ready to have a good time, not girls? Yeah. See Mr. Gregory, go straight ahead. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera? Tell them who you are.
I'm True Jewel.
My name is Burlock.
You got your tickets, guys. See Mr. Gregory, you go through the door. Have a good time. It is a perfect evening to be on the red carpet here at Clay County High School. We have continuing coverage of our red carpet special. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera? Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Hazel Shea Sizemore.
Hazel, you're going to give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door and have a good time. Just see him, okay? You coming to the prom?
Yeah.
See that camera there?
Yeah.
Introduce yourself.
My name's Austin Thompson. I'm ready to have some fun.
Well, I hope you do, Austin. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. That's a whole lot of boat, ain't it? Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed and his camera over there? Just want to introduce yourself to everybody.
Catherine Wagers.
Catherine, have a good time. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door with your ticket.
Caitlin Mathis.
Have a good time, Caitlin. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through. We have a group coming in here. Welcome to the prom. We just want to tell everybody who you are. Just look at Mr. Ed and his camera. Look at Mr. Ed over there.
Hey.
Yeah. Like, just give him a little Rico. Right. Oh, nobody want to know your name.
Oh, Covey Lewis.
Covey. You got your ticket?
I don't have my ticket on me.
Well, you're not the only one, see. But you got to see Mr. Gregory as you go through
yes.
the door. All right. Next up, who's up? All you got to do is say your name.
Allison Baker.
Molly Eastup.
Y'all have a good time. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door.
Hi, Donnie. Claudia Davis.
Claudia, have a good time tonight, okay? Go through and see Mr. Gregory as you go. Welcome to the prom. Going to introduce herself to the camera.
Caleb Callahan.
Have a good time. Welcome to the prom, guys. See that camera over there? Introduce yourself.
Hannah Job.
Austin Lewis.
Y'all have a good time. See Mr. Gregor straight through the door. Yeah, what do you know there, stranger?
Nothing much.
I'm going to tell Mr. Ed and his camera your all's name. Turn around there where they can see both of you. You got him. You got him, Mr. Ed. Again.
Kaylin Henson.
Jaden Heiser.
And you all have a good time. See Mr. Gregor straight through the door. Welcome to the prom, guys. We just want to look at the camera and introduce yourself.
I'm Brandon Gerard. All right.
I'm Braden Sherrill.
Jacob Smith.
Y'all have a good night. I swear I'd like to see that synchronized door opening become a sport. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera right over there?
Yeah.
Just introduce yourself.
Olivia Hubbard.
Sydney Collins.
Y'all have a good time. See Mr. Gregor straight through the door. Welcome to the prom, guys. You see Mr. Ed and his wonderful camera over there? Introduce yourself.
I'm Addison.
I'm Mason.
Have a good time tonight. Give Mr. Greg your tickets as you go through the door.
I got it.
Welcome to the prom. You see that camera over there behind, or it's actually in front of Mr. Ed. I was going to say it's in front of you. Do you see it? Introduce yourself.
I'm a little shy.
Okay. Well, give Mr. Greg your ticket as you go through. Okay. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera over there? Perched right in front of Mr. Ed Smith. Tell the people your name.
Caitlin.
Mr. Gregor's waiting right there to take your ticket. Just going through the door with it. Okay, just tell Mr. Gregor, okay? We just want to know your name.
Ariana Bledsoe.
Brianna Bowling.
You get that? See, Mr. Gregor, as you go through the door, have a good time. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera? They want to know who you are.
I'm Haley Gray.
And give Mr. Gregor your ticket as you go through and have a good time tonight, Haley. All right. How's it going? Do you see? I'm doing real good. I appreciate you asking that. I really do. You see that camera?
Yes.
They want to know who you are.
Okay. I'm Chad Roberts.
Okay. I want to know what's the most likely thing that you would order at Shiloh's.
Nothing, because Shiloh's is not that good.
Oh, you shouldn't have said that. Have a good time, and as you go through and talk to Mr. Gregor there. We just want to know a name.
Josh Collins.
All right, have a good time. See Mr. Gregor as you go through. Hello, and welcome to the prom. You see that camera?
Yeah.
Say hello and your name.
Hello, Olivia Markham.
You got your ticket?
Yeah.
Mr. Gregor's going to take it when you go through the door. You see him?
Yeah.
You look for him. Give it to him. Have a good time. I like Shiloh's, just for the record. Some good waffle fries and a ribeye. We've still got a pretty good amount of people in line here coming through for the parade. Welcome to the prom, guys. You see that camera? It's in front of Mr. Ed over there. Do you see it?
Yeah.
They want you to introduce yourself.
Ben Buttry.
Jamie Muncy.
You see Mr. Gregor? Yeah, give him your tickets and go have fun straight through that door. It's like going into Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. I'm hearing, am I hearing some mood music being played by Nick Hibbert on the sax? We have live sax music being played just inside that door. Welcome to the prom. See that camera?
Yes.
Say hello and just put, tell them your name.
Hi, I'm Sydney Sester.
Sydney, you got your ticket?
Yep, I do.
All right, Mr. Gregor's waiting on it. Have a good time. Welcome to the prom. You see that? They want to know what your name is.
Liberty Wagers.
You ready for prom? You got a ticket? Say, Mr. Gregor, have a good night. We're rocking out before we even get in the building. I think we are nearing the end of our parade line as we can now have a clear view of the top of the hill there. So we're approaching the end of the line. We want to thank everybody for joining us here on the Southeast Kentucky Network and Cats TV to see all of our students dressed up, ready for the Gatsby prom here tonight. Get a little picture op. We got a little photo op, I guess it is going on here. Girls, welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera over there? Yeah. No, not that one. Yeah. You see that one? Yeah. Tell me your name.
Shelby Wagers.
Brianna Collins.
Y'all got your tickets? Have you had a good time in the parade?
Yeah.
I hope you have a better time in there. Say, Mr. Gregor, as you go through the door. But we do thank our sponsor, Eastern Kentucky University of Manchester, for helping make this possible tonight. We especially thank all the folks that have took the time to make this night special for the kids by participating in the parade and whatever you've done to help make this night special for them. Thank you for that. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera right over there? No, it's not that. It's over there. Mr. Ed's camera, you see it? Introduce yourself.
I'm Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, straight ahead, red carpet. Follow it.
I'm Lacey.
Straight ahead, red carpet.
Cassie.
Straight ahead, red carpet.
Grace.
Straight ahead, red carpet. Have a great time. Welcome to the prom, guys. Do you see that? Wait a minute, back up a little bit. You see that camera over there?
Oh, yeah, I do.
That's Mr. Ed and his camera. They want, come here, Michael. Introduce yourself to the folks.
I'm Abby.
I'm Michael.
Guys, we hope you have a great time tonight. You're going to give your ticket to Mr. Gregor's. You go through the door. Have fun. Do you want to tell the people your name?
I am RJ Hunter Colby.
Are you going to have a good time tonight?
Good time.
Give that ticket to Mr. Gregor and go boogie down. Welcome to the prom. Hang on just a minute. Back it up just a little bit. See that camera over there right in front of Mr. Ed? They want to know what your name is.
John Sizemore.
John, have a good time. Give Mr. Gregor your ticket as you go through the door.
Howdy.
What's your name?
Aiden Hubbard.
Talk to Mr. Gregor to go through the door. Have a good time tonight. We are very, very, very close to the end of our parade line. But we will hold on to make sure that everybody is able to come through and have their moment as we go in. Welcome to the prom. See that? Welcome to the prom. You were intending to be at the prom, right?
Yep.
Okay. You see that camera right over there? That's Mr. Ed Smith behind it. Do you know him?
I do not.
You don't know him? You will. Say hello and give him your name.
Hello. My name is Trent Creech.
Have a good time tonight. See Mr. Gregory. Give him your ticket. You go through. Welcome to the prom, guys. Hold up right here just a minute, little doggies. You see that right there?
Yep.
That's the camera that belongs to Mr. Ed Smith there. They want you to introduce yourselves to everybody.
My name's Travis Burdock.
My name's Kaylee Bishop.
And y'all going to have a great time tonight. Say, Mr. Gregory, as you go through the door. Well, I like his boots. I didn't even notice them until he got by me there. Welcome to the prom. Do you see Mr. Ed and his camera?
I see him.
We want you to introduce yourselves to you.
I'm Jeremy Hibbert.
I'm Jada Reed.
Y'all gonna have a good time tonight. Give your tickets to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Straight ahead for fun and good times. Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed?
Yep.
Say hello and give me your name.
Hello, my name is John Langdon.
Your name?
Maddie Beans.
I want to make sure they get to see you.
Maddie Beans.
Yeah, I'd see Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Good times. Welcome to the prom. Do you see Mr. Ed and his camera right over there? We want to introduce yourself there.
I'm Caleb Bennett.
I'm Lexi Owens.
Guys, you all have a great time tonight. Prom straight ahead. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera right there? Introduce yourselves.
I'm Lucas Mills.
I'm Shelby Jarvis.
Y'all have a good time. See Mr. Gregory to go through the door. Prom straight ahead. Welcome to the prom. Did you help work on prom?
Yeah, I did.
I thought you did. You did a good job.
Thank you.
We appreciate all your effort. See that camera?
Yeah.
Why don't you introduce yourself?
My name's Luke Chestnut.
Luke, have a good time. See Mr. Gregory as you go through the door.
Thank you.
You know where the prom's at. Well, we've had our exhaust. Howdy. What was all that air coming out of there?
Nitrous.
Nitrous. What's that supposed to do?
More power.
Wait a minute now. See that camera? Tell them what your name is.
Bill Jones.
Bill Jones. Go through the door to see Mr. Gregory. Have a good time, Bill. He said that was nitrous. More power. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera right there?
Yeah, I see it.
Why don't you say your name?
Paige Smith.
Paige. Go out there and say Mr. Gregor. Better get your ticket. Better get that ticket. Say your name to the camera over there.
Madison Napier.
Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor to go through.
Mackenzie Davidson.
Where'd your ticket at? Give it to Mr. Gregor to go through. Have a good time. Welcome to the prom, guys.
Thank you, thank you.
Hang on a minute. See Mr. Ed, his camera? We're just going to go one main meeting. Just give your name.
John Bullock.
John Wagers.
Austin Smith.
Austin.
All right, guys, have a good time as you go through those doors to magical funness. That's unique color, ain't it, on that car? Kind of a plum, is that plum? Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera over there with Mr. Ed?
Yep.
Just introduce yourself.
I'm Rachel Collins.
Jacob Jones.
Y'all have a good time. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregor as you go through. Once again, we are continuing coverage of our red carpet special here at the Clay County High School Prom 2022. And we are quickly approaching the end of our parade. Guys, welcome to the prom. You see that camera right over there, don't you?
Yeah.
Say your name.
Madison Roberts.
Andrew Napier.
Guys, do you all have a favorite breakfast food?
I don't eat breakfast.
Bacon and eggs.
Bacon and eggs. I can go for the bacon. Ain't much on the eggs. Go through and see Mr. Gregor as you go through, then have a good time tonight. Welcome to the prom. Hold up right there.
Wait a minute. You see that camera?
Yeah.
You're going to introduce yourself to everybody.
I'm Taylor Sams.
I'm Hannah Reynolds.
And you are going to go through the door, give your tickets to Mr. Gregory, and have some fun. Guys, welcome to the prom. You see that camera right there?
Yeah.
You're going to introduce yourself to everybody.
I'm Lexi.
I'm Brooke.
Y'all have a good time tonight. You give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. We've got another top rider there. It gets right up on the top of the car there. No ratchet straps, nothing. How long did you ride on top of that car?
Well, about 2 hours.
2 hours?
Just about it.
Was it fun?
Kinda.
You want to tell your name to the camera?
Jacob Bishop.
You see Mr. Gregor straight ahead?
Yeah.
Give him your ticket and have a good time. He's been on top of that car for 2 hours. And it was a lot of fun. Welcome to the prom. See that camera? They want to know who you are.
Haley Sams.
You see Mr. Gregor? He wants your ticket. So go through that door, give him your ticket. Great fun time straight ahead. And we keep them coming here. Like I said, we're getting really close to the end. Welcome to the prom. See that camera?
Yes.
Tell them who you are.
Paige Smith.
Kylie Opema.
And you all have a good time. You see, Mr. Gregor, that's the important thing. He needs your ticket as you go through the door. We have got ourselves a full-on float right here. It's Candyland. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera over there?
Yeah.
I want you to introduce yourself.
I'm Casey Danielle Henson.
I'm Emily Henson.
And you guys do have your tickets, right?
Yes.
All right, so look, this is what's going to happen. You're going to give your tickets to Mr. Gregory. Then you're going to go straight ahead, hang a left, straight to fun.
Okay.
All right. Thank you. Y'all have a good time. Welcome to the prom. Wait a minute. You see Mr. Ed over there?
Yeah.
You gotta introduce yourself.
I'm Caitlin Howard.
Caitlin Howard. Are you any relation to Clayton Howard?
Yeah.
What's that like?
Horrible.
What about say that about your daddy? Here, come. We won't know your name.
Sally Bird.
Have fun tonight, Sally. Say that, Cameron. They won't know your name.
Madison McQueen.
Have a good time. See Mr. Gregory. Give you a ticket. Move on into the fun times. We are wrapping up our coverage here at the Red Carpet Special at the Clay County High School Prom 2022. Again, we'd like to thank our sponsor, Eastern Kentucky University Manchester, and we want to thank our fine buddies here with Cats TV and the Southeast Kentucky Network, Mr. Ed Smith and Mitch Hawkins, good friends for a long time, doing good things with their coverage, and we appreciate them being with us. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera? They want to know what your name is.
Michaela Swafford.
You got your ticket.
Yes.
Mr. Gregory wants your ticket. So have a good time. Enjoy the prom. Boys, welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera right there? They want to know what your name is.
Keaton Napier.
Keaton, have a good time. Give Mr. Gregory a ticket to go through the door. Welcome to the prom. I want you to introduce yourself there to the camera.
I'm Nathan Hacker.
Nathan, have a good time. Give Mr. Gregory a ticket to go through. Have a fun, fun time here at the prom tonight. Welcome to the prom. You see that camera? And Mr. Ed over there? I want you to introduce yourself.
I'm Noah Dobbs.
Noah Dobbs. You in relation to Matthew Dobbs?
I am.
How close?
Brother.
Is that your brother? You look like him a little bit. Give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door. And we keep it a-going here as we keep rolling with our coverage. We got to do our whole big introduction here. What are you walking away for? You see that camera there, Mr. Ann?
Yeah.
All you got to do is say your name.
Mary Jane Foster.
Mary Jane, you got your ticket. Mr. Gregory's going to take that when you go through the door.
Haley Maxey.
Haley? All right, when you all get ready to go in, make sure Mr. Gregory gets your ticket there, okay? Welcome to the prom 2022. See that camera? Introduce yourself.
Jared Jones.
Jared Jones. You give your ticket to Mr. Gregory as you go through the door.
Randy Sizemore.
Gracie Kirby.
Got your tickets? You ready for fun? Give it a little hoop and holler. Just go through the door. Give Mr. Gregory your ticket there. Hey, how's it going? I didn't even hear that car pull up. Is this the end of the road? Got a couple more to go here. So we are truly wrapping up as we come to the end of the line here. And we're hoping everybody has a great time tonight. The weather has held off, and it is looking to be quite nice for an evening outside in the tent. Welcome to the prom, guys. Y'all see that camera over there, Mr. Ed Smith? Tell them who you are.
Lonnie Lovins.
I'm Trent Hensley.
When you all go through the door, give Mr. Gregory a ticket and have a good time. Welcome to the prom. Do you see that camera? Aaron Ducey say.
I'm Haley Holland.
Well, have a good time tonight. Give Mr. Gregory a ticket as you go through the door. Welcome to the prom. You see Mr. Ed? When these girls go through. They won't know your name.
Matthew Lewis.
They won't know your name.
Colin Hawkins.
And you guys are going to go in and give your ticket to Mr. Gregory. You're going to go straight through the door to the left and straight ahead for fun and magical greatness. Welcome to the prom. See that camera? They want to know who you are.
I am Kennedy Hubbard.
And you got your ticket?
Yes.
Mr. Gregor will take that as you go through the door, okay? Have a good time. All right, it looks like that was our last arrival in the parade tonight, and I guess we're going to close it out by thanking everyone for joining us, and we want to wish all of our students the best prom that they could possibly have tonight. We are thankful that the weather's held off. We appreciate everybody for making this night special for them, whatever parts you may have played in that. We once again thank our sponsor, Eastern Kentucky University of Manchester. We thank Cats TV, Southeast Kentucky Network, and our friends Ed Smith and Mitch Hawkins. And on behalf of Mr. Mike Gregory, our principal, and Jacqueline Asher, our assistant principal, we're going to sign off and say adios.